drop them on their butt. Remember, head just meets the shin, hands raking back. Meets the shin, hands raking back, trying to put them on their butt. Alright, then we got head makes contact here. I buckle the knee and I'm mid thigh, circling and covering. Alright, follow this. I'm reading the knee every time I get there. I'm reading the knee. Then I get my low single, head shoots through. He drapes a little bit. I push back, post, push back. I'm going right butt cheek, left butt cheek. But again, it's about posting. About posting. Readjust my pose, get my outside shelf, four leg reach, shoulder low. See some guys switching their head opposite side here. There's no pressure here. Keep your head on this side, there's pressure there. Don't change your head one side to the next, we lose pressure. And then this last one, we're reading the knee, turns it into us. Right? So I'm out here, I get to this low single, turns that knee in. No way! I'm gonna adjust and get back to this angle. So the minute I get there and he turns that knee in, I'm trying to beat closed wizard. Notice, I'm driving in, trying to beat the closed wizard to the knee. If I stay down here or give him space, he's gonna crush me here, okay? So the minute I feel that knee turn in, boom, right there. Hustle to this angle. And again, it's about posting. One hand's on the leg, one hand's posting. There's very rare times where I'm in a shelf position. I got two hands on the leg, because if he kicks out, I'm gonna face straight into the floor. Here, post. I got one leg in one hand, and I'm posting, opposite hand. So I'm inside the knee. I feel that knee turn in. He's dropping closed wizard. He's trying to drop closed wizard. So I gotta beat the shoulder, so it turns in, right there. Okay, post right here. Everybody remember our Sanders drills? Stand up. Our Sanders drill, we did our single leg drills. Did our cross, hands cross, circle, 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 all the way up to our finish. We're gonna get back to those. That's a really good skill. But you notice, I ended up in the same spot. So low single, I'm just getting kind of hit my Sanders drill. We're crossing. Outside hand starting to rake. Inside arm starting to push. Shoulders beating the wizard. Hands above the knee, shoulder low, far leg reach. Good? Partner, give him a feel, but don't be a knucklehead. Go!